Now let's check out the heat of the day, Joe. Take us through the heat of the day.
Let's pick the final. That was the best heat of the whole event. We had a pretty solid field of competitors. Michelle Perez ended up on top, but we had three other guys that were shredding, starting from the round of 96. A lot of the focus was on the local boy, Freddy Patacha, going for his first title out here. Also, former pipe master Jeremy Flores was in the mix with Dion Atkinson from Australia. Jeremy Flores looked sharp, and you were looking for him to possibly peak in the final, Ross.
Yeah, I had a quick chat with him, you know, after his semi, and he said, you know, it's funny, I keep making these heats, but I feel like I got a lot left in the tank. So, you know, we were expecting him to click into a couple of good ones, but Michelle Perez, you know, obviously got that 9.73 on that quick right-hander, and that was a big blow to the system. You can almost see the wind go out of the sails when the other guys heard that score.
Yeah, pretty big moment. And then this was a big moment for the local crew on the beach when Freddie P pulled the air reverse on the inside section. They absolutely lost it, got him back in contention. And then the Spartan, once again, dial-a-bomb, always on the best waves, packaging some big turns off the top. There's the big finish one more time. Had the lead at this point, and he kept heating up. Freddie P, though, on the answer back, Ross.
Yeah, this was a really long left. It gave him like a couple of inside bonus sections right here. Most ways to close out, it just kept going for Freddie, and it really made the heat exciting with that nice solid finish. That was a 9.23, got him right back in the mix, and as you said, Michelle, it made you think a little bit.
Yeah, of course, you know, when you hear that score and especially the crowd going nuts, you feel like something happened, you know, and I wasn't even looking after him, you know, like I know Jeremy was third, but he only needed an 8 point something to go back in the first place, so I was pretty much looking after him, yeah.
Yeah, close friends with Jeremy as well. Michelle, were you guys exchanging words out during the final, or did you guys have some space?
We pretty much some space, you know, because I respect him a lot, and I feel like it's the same for him. So we just wanted to show our tricks out there, and yeah, I won. So it's
cool. An epic show, Michelle. That was so fun to watch. Congratulations on the 40 grand and the lead in the Triple Crown.